or upper 40s, and then all the way down to upper 30s, anywhere in that range. And there's a push of big walleyes and bass and pike into back out from the basin back onto those weed lines in a lot of lakes around here.